people can make excuses as to not to work out, and that's like the biggest factor why they don't work out. They just have millions and millions of excuses. Working out is pretty much just like time management and being able to commit to a schedule. I'm gonna first be talking about the strategies to fit workout into your routine, solutions for all your excuses, and the benefits of working out. According to Gradius.com 2014, a good strategy would be to figure out a routine and to commit to it, and that has to do a lot with time management. So you could figure out what you normally do within a week and how much you actually cram in the week and see where you would be able to fit in working out and just try to commit to that routine, because it's just, it's good to get to routine, and if you don't commit to it, then it's just going to fail and there's no use. You could also make it fun, work out with friends, listen to music, do sports, use your competitive nature. Also from Gradius.com, they say to make it competitive, it's also a good thing to use. And also tying into kind of an excuse, you can use, you can wear your workout clothes. I do that very often, so don't make that an excuse. So like, oh, I have to go back home and put on my clothes or something like that. Now I'm going to talk about the solutions. From fitnessmagazine.com, a big excuse is kids. I know some of you have kids, so don't use that as an excuse. Take them with you. A lot of gyms usually have programs for them. They have like daycares, or they have sports for them, or you can even work out with them depending their age. Also, if you work, wake up earlier, set an alarm, just, you know, put yourself, give yourself a goal, so, you know, make, like, work for it. If you go to school, I usually work out during, like, my school, like, my class gaps. That helps me a lot. Or go after school instead of going straight home, and then you fit in an hour, you know, to stress relief, and then go home, do homework, and the regular routine. For all those people who would rather work, hang out with your friends or just be lazy, you could go to the mall, walk around, that's a workout. Go to the beach, that's a workout. There's a lot of workouts that you can do with your friends if you're lazy. And if you're really, really lazy, there's workouts you can do while laying down. Also, if you have no time, from according to self.com, I believe, 2016, it says if you have no time, like, map out your routine. So if you have no time and you do find time, make sure to map out your routine before you actually go to the gym, because then you're not wasting as much time when you're actually there. A lot of times I find myself thinking like, oh, am I going to work on arms, legs? I just waste 10 minutes of doing nothing, figuring out what to do. Also, come up with a backup plan in case people are already on machines and you can't use that. So that's a good thing to do. Now talk about the benefits. Overall, it's a good outlook on you, like, physically. And it can prevent health issues, and it's a good life enhancement. It can prevent things such as obesity, diabetes, high cholesterol. It can reduce, depression, anxiety. According to an article I read on the database, I don't remember from who, but it came out in 2001. It stated that it can prevent anxiety and depression. It's also like a really good natural high to have in you. You know, it helps me a lot with stress when I'm just really tired, and when I have a busy week. Like, my mom just tells me, go to the gym, you'll feel better, you'll get more energy, and then come home and cram and do your homework and everything you need to get done. It's good for that. I recommend that you look into a gym, see the options they have, the plans for your kids, all of you have to work, or the classes that they may offer. If you're not someone who just likes to go to the gym and be like, I don't know what to do, maybe take a workout class or sign up for a personal trainer. I talked about, these are gyms that you can look into. I talked about the benefits, strategies you can use, and solutions to your excuses. Yeah, working out is just, it all has to do with time management, and you need to learn to commit to it. Yeah, thank you.